Good job restoring the power. Now I need you to locate the control room that opens the hangar doors. Move quick. Troop transports are waiting to land.
Fire on. Hey, this is Rogue. behind me so we can get on with our mission.
You, police the area for weapons and ammo. There's no telling when that thing could return. You, contact HQ. Have them send medics immediately.
Yes, sir.
We just got our asses handed to us. Some creature ambushed my team. It must be guarding the towers.
Hold up, Marine. I managed to snag a few cohesion inducers from the weapons locker. Here, this ought to make your hyperblaster a little more useful in tight spots. Can't talk right now.
That tower guardian tore through us like a tornado of knives. All right, Strauss, both Kane and I are in the data storage tower. What now?
Greetings, Corporal Rhodes. You must locate the security interfaces. There is one at the top of each tower that must be disabled to gain access to the core. But be careful, only Corporal Kane can access them.
Will do, Rhodes out. You heard the man. Let's find that security station. I think I can see my house from here.
Let's get you to that security interface at the top of this tower. That man's about as warm as a bag of ice. Well, you better get going, King. I gotta stay and guard this console. See you around, pal.
Passing through the storage tower.
Good.
Proceed to the processing tower. It's our next rendezvous point. Many of the tram tracks have been destroyed. I will most likely have to go to the main station.
Just so long as you make it to the party. See you, Alex. Morris, out.